Hello and welcome back. Episode four or five, I'm not sure. It's gonna be in the title. I'm sorry that I cut the previous video in the middle of the action, but it was already half an hour long and I didn't want it to be too long, so we'll continue right along. Let's see what the fuck we're going to do here. Woo! What do you think this is? Oh, how did this guy get here? They just keep coming, don't they? I just kill one guy. Another one stabs me in the back. Because fuck animations.
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft gun. Take a while.
There, was that good enough of a distraction? Yeah, good luck. There, distracted. Are you done? Hey, catch flash grenade.
Just need a little more time.
It's okay, that guy got electrocuted. I wasn't there to jump on him, but come on, Finn. One's up there, how do I get there?
Head to the next target.
Here? Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Apparently not there. Here? Let's go, Finn. Let's go, let's go. Breach and clear. Don't tell me that guy's still alive. Breach and fuck you. What are we looking at? One inventory slot. How many grenades? 11, should use one. No, no, no.
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time.
Sure.
Just need a little more time. Let me give you a hand.
No need. Oh boy, oh boy. Move, move, move. Oi, 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 oi. Yeah, it's easy for you to fucking say. Where? Of course, the wolf right next to me. And my guy is not doing anything. I will not be damned, I already told you.
I'm setting the charges now.
Where do these guys keep coming from? Really? No need, why does he keep giving me a hand? Oh, it's because of this motherfucker. Fuck you.
I'm setting the charges now.
Go get him, Jacob boy.
Charges are set. Everyone get back.
Fucking down.
Good job, Alpha. One gun left. There's another giant BOW closing in at your location.
That's the one we lost. Two hearts.
Alpha, prepare to engage.
How about
everyone into that underground passage?
How many explosives do you carry? What's that? The fuck?
Don't you die at me.
How was I supposed to know that? That is some BS. Oh. Get the fuck out of here. We're Gucci, it's fine. Watch out for openings. Is there an opening? Run, run, run. That's an opening for sure. That was another enemy. That was my guy just staring at the enemy. They were having a friendly ceasefire. Then I came. Fucked it all up. But I have not explored everything here. There's so many passageways to go through. Can't open that one, apparently. Ooh. No thanks. I'm out of here. Where are we going, Finn? This? Still seems pretty far away, to be honest. Oh boy. Guess that wasn't the worst thing. Oh boy. It's getting out of hand. Oh, there's two of them. I like being out in the open. Oh, it's way the fuck over there. Let's go, Finn. Oh, oh. Being sniped at. Cover, cover, cover. With what?
I can't work with that BOW around. You just need a little more time.
Yeah, you do you. The fuck, they're getting to this building again. Is there no way? Oh, what the fuck? That's an enemy? That's another... Where's my guy? Shoot him. Are you done?
All anti-aircraft guns have been silenced. Nice work, Alpha. But you're not out of the woods yet. Echo team can't land until you take care of that other BOW. We'll try to hit it from the air, see if it has any weaknesses. Alpha, this is Echo. Take a look at that thing's back. That device is directly attached to the organs that are keeping it alive. I don't know how, but see if you can pull it out.
Give me a second, I'm lost. This is the right way. Dude, where's the right way? I came from here. I remember this. I remember being here. We went here. I'm guessing we went through here and then left, right? Right. What the fuck did I just get? I'm back here again. What the fuck? Why is the sniper constantly aiming at me? Fuck that. course there's a sniper on me. Stop doing that! Jesus.
I already gave the pilot the coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. We met?
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
Crazy for letting him walk away. How many men have we lost to mercenaries like him?
He's not our problem. We can't lose sight of the BSAA's mission.
To fight bioterrorism, sir.
I know what we're here for, rookie.
Hey. I'll check how long this video is and then decide whether I'll continue or not. Be right back. Video's about around 18 minutes, so I'll actually give it a go, you know. Hope that this don't last too long.
Search this place top to bottom.
This looks fucked up.
Picking up life form readings. It's like they're in cocoons.
Who's there?
Wait, Finn.
Over here. I'm getting a reading on the other side of this door.
Pierce, Finn, you're with me. Everyone else keeps searching out here.
HQ, three of us are splitting off from the group, heading further into the building.
Just wanted to check, just in case.
Roger.
Why are we letting him lead? Doesn't make sense, he's the rookie. Ada. There we fucking go. Now I have even less space. Can't quickly open that door apparently. Gonna be fighting here.
Roger.
One of them's hatching, sir.
Call it into HQ.
Roger.
Can I punch it while it's down? Apparently I can. Jesus. Would you kindly wait while I pick up shit? Thank you. Oh, there's another one. Well, that's not good. Oh, they can attack each other? Impressive. Did I just get hit? No, I didn't. Fine. Not down. Tell me another one's gonna hatch. Whoa. Oh, another one's dead. Another one bites the dust. Am I even doing anything with this? Enough of everything. Time to switch to my pistol. I don't know how to expose their like weak parts, but once they're there.
The UAV is neutralized.
Search the rest of the place. But what stay on your guard.
Where's the exit? Oh, that's the exit. Okay. The fuck just happened? I see. Three slots do I have? Four now, that's better. I've spent some grenades just to free up some space. I'm not healing because I'm hoping that the chapter will end soon enough and then... This guy has very weird movement. Oh, fuck around. Once I come here, you're dead. There's dark room to my right. Nice. It's nice to see. Three slots, that's nice. Okay, let's go.
C-virus. That's what the gorillas were calling it.
Nice to see the cavalry's here.
Who are you?
I work here. My name's Ada Wong. They held me hostage.
C-virus? That must be what's creating those Juavo.
Yeah, I heard them saying something about that.
What else did you hear?
Maybe you could put your guns down first.
Not until you give us a reason to.
Neo Umbrella.
Neo Umbrella?
The organization supporting the guerrillas. Or at least I think that's what they were calling themselves.
So the C-virus came from them?
That's all I know.
Thank you. We appreciate your cooperation. Finn. You're in charge of keeping her safe.
Yes, sir.
Keep an eye on her. Will do. We found one of the staff. We're turning to the foyer now.
Come on, I'll show you a quick way back to the entrance.
I knew it. Nice. I had a feeling there was something hidden around somewhere. First we explore, then we go.
Shit, they're everywhere.
We'll never get out! Everyone get to the second floor! The fire's too dangerous!
It is. Well, let me loot first. Now I can go.
There's a way out of the second floor. I suggest we take it. Your friends are having a hard time.
Ma'am, please, just try to stay out of the way.
What the fuck is that? Okay, lizards. Oh, they're spitting. So I'm gonna take cover. Can't fucking. Do they intend to come back down?
We can't advance unless we eliminate these hostiles.
Don't you die on me!
Goddamn fucking lizard.
It's too dangerous to advance with these hostiles around!
Yes, I'm not. What the fuck are these doing? That somehow still hit me. Taking cover. Fucking lizard.
Let's move.
This door leads to the warehouse next door. We can get outside through there.
Oh. I'm seriously banking on the end of this chapter soon, so I... Fuck. Back here. Move before it explodes or some shit. Can't. Set box. It's back. Cause it seemed like when I shot it in the... Oh yeah, it is. Good to know. Even though I don't know if I'll ever see these kind of enemies after. Come back here, you lizard. I'm actually kind of running out of ammo.
We're almost out. Just hold it together, people.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
It's gonna be a long video again. Is that it? Hopefully.
The woman, she's gone. Finn! I don't know what happened. She was here a second ago.
Here's something to remember me by.
Captain, we gotta move.
That's how I lost my memory. That bonk in the head. Okay. Not bad. Okay. Now we know the past. Time to get back to the future, I guess, but for now, I'm gonna end the video here. And see you in the next one. Goodbye.